Hello YouTube, this is TNA 100. I have this keyboard for a couple of years now. It's a Logitech keyboard. And first of all, it's very dirty. I don't remember when I clean it the last time. But the other thing, some of the button, I show you. I bought the sticker to fix the problem. So let's see if it works. Okay, I clean it. Not the cleanest that can be. I don't know how to take out the button to clean it properly. But this will do. Now I have the sticker. As you can see, they are in English and Hebrew. And I will do it, and hopefully it will be okay. And I also hope that I don't destroy the keyboard disc. So let's try and see what's happening. Okay, YouTube, I just finished with the sticker. I'm not a really artist or something, so not the accurate work that can be done, and I don't clean very good the keyboard, but it's pretty good. If you have a laptop or an old keyboard, if you want to make him new, or if it's a laptop and you have a language that you speak a different language, why do you need a different language? Robert still experiences the sticker solution. Communicating with a neurologist. It's cheap. It's a big concern. And pretty good. The surgical team need him to respond correctly. It's not the best solution that you can, but for its price, it's very good. This cost me less than $8. So. No, a good keyboard costs a lot more. So it's a nice solution. Goodbye, YouTube. Once we knew where those